after the tremendous success achieved by Ger Detect. In cooperation with UIG Detectors, which has achieved great success and a sales rate for more than 3 million devices during the past 5 years. It has completely developed the device into Gold Hunter smart device. With the addition of more systems and the development of the device's characteristics to the imaging sensor system and the two-dimensional imaging technology, we provide you with a detailed explanation of the installation and the operation of the Gold Hunter Smart, which works with 4 different search systems. 1. The system of searching for precious and non-precious metals, such as antique gold, raw gold, veins of gold, meteorites, silver, zircon, bronze, coltan, cups, mercury, copper and iron, underground diamond search system. The system of searching for underground caves, voids, and ancient tombs. Depth determination and results analysis system. The Gold Hunter smart device has multiple features to search for gold, buried treasures, precious metals, and diamonds in the ground. Super speed in capturing targets and locating them accurately. The system for determining the depth of the target easily and with high accuracy. The system for specifying the continent in which to search. A screen that supports the touch system, which contains many advantages and features. An electronic thermometer with a device screen, which measures the weather temperature. A digital clock, the possibility of muting and activating the device's sound. Super antenna, which helps the device to cover large areas of research. A radar search dish to receive and improve the signal. First, open the device case to identify the attached components. A carrying and protective case for the device made of shock-resistant plastic. A 2-year warranty card. The main unit of the device. The device handle. The device charger. The car charger. Super antenna. Three antennas. Dish receiver and signal purifier. First, install the handle of the device. And then install the super antenna. Technical specifications of the super antenna. The fastest and easiest system for discovering gold and buried treasures in the ground. This antenna works by a spiral system that specializes in covering large distances of research. This giant antenna consists of transmitter and receiver, working according to the principle of ground induction and signal analysis process. When the device works, the transmitter sends a signal to the receiver, and the antenna generates an eddy current signal. This leads to the generation of helical waves and their amplification by more than 1,000 times, to help the device receive the signal and reach the coverage of larger areas within a few seconds. Install a small antenna specialized in receiving the signal emitted by small targets. Install the receiver dish for reference. Then open the foldable device screen and increase the length of the antenna to raise the front sense range of the device up to 3000 meters. After completing the installation of all parts, the device is ready for use. To ensure that clients use the product accurately and effectively, and to obtain the best results, the company team carried out field work accompanied by a detailed explanation of how to search for targets and accurately determine their depth. By testing the device on a target, a gold bracelet inside a wooden box that was previously buried 4 years ago. As a user, you must remove all belongings that may affect the operation of the device. For example, a watch, a mobile phone, a wallet, a ring, or a belt. You should stay as far as possible from any kind of interference, such as populated areas or things like metals or mobile phones, etc. Turn on the device by pressing the power button for 2 seconds. After turning the device, the following data will appear on the main screen. Battery level indicator, clock, temperature, activate and mute button, in addition to the following icons. 1. Settings icon. It contains the working languages of the device, which are German, English, French, Spanish, Italian, Arabic. Device settings icon, through which you can set sound level, brightness level, time setting, device information. Locate and choose the continent icon you want to search within. This unique feature was added due to the different frequencies of underground minerals from one continent to another. 2. Search options. Choose the type of target you want to search for underground. Determine the front range of the device. 3. Search icon. When you press the search icon, the device will start the search directly, depending on the settings that are preset and saved by the prospector, which are target type, front range, continent. You can choose the target you want to search for. Example, gold, which also appears in the front range screen. Then, choose the front range you want to reach. From 100 meters to 500 meters, 1000 meters, 1500 meters, 2000 meters, 2500 meters, 3000 meters. For example, 500 meters. Example, if the front range of the target to be searched is expected to be within an area of 500 square meters, it is sufficient to specify the front range within 500 meters. But if the front range of the target to be searched is unknown, you can specify the front range up to 3000 meters. Note, the explorer must stand facing north to south, whereas the ionic fields and radiation emitted by gold, minerals, buried treasures, and voids, after being underground for a long time, their overlap and interaction with the soil and the nature of the Earth's formation and its regularity with the magnetic lines to the north and south. Note, the balance of the device must be maintained during the search by installing the yellow dot in the middle of the circle icon. The device will start sending and receiving signals directing you towards the target with a continuous sound. When getting any signal, the device will turn towards the target directly, with the target direction indicator appearing on the screen and the sound accelerating. Confirm the direction of the target from all four directions to ensure that the target is reached more precisely. Follow the signal. And when the device turns back, you will have passed the target. Then confirm the location of the target from the four directions, from south to north. From north to south. From west to east. And east to west. Limit the search site by placing a mark that will be the center of the target confirmation operations. When standing above the center of the target, the device will rotate directly above the target. After you have confirmed the location of the target, press the button to determine the depth, and then move away from the center of the target a distance of at least 2 meters. Point the device towards the target while maintaining the balance of the device. Press the start button. Wait until you hear a beep from the device. Then walk towards the target until the device rotates backwards, with the appearance of an icon indicating the rotation of the device towards the back. Turn in the opposite direction. Press the start button. Wait until you hear a beep emanating from the device, and the icon shifts from the rotation position to the forward position. Then walk until the device rotates backwards. The device will analyze and show the final results automatically. The following results and conditions will appear on the device screen when confirming the presence of a target. Noise. It is the percentage of noise in the search area, which results from the proximity of energy sources, phone networks, metals, mobile phones, electronic devices. Confirmation of the target. The percentage of the confirmation of the presence of the target in the search area. The depth within which the target is likely to be located. Example, the depth is between 160 centimeters to 202 centimeters. Noise, 5%. 99% goal confirmation. In addition to a two-dimensional figure that expresses the percentage of void metal within the detected target. If the figure appears in green and yellow, the target is buried in a soil without being inside a vacuum or a metal box. If the figure appears gradient in red, it is likely that the target is inside the metal box. If the figure appears gradient in blue, it is likely that the target is within a space. Note, if the device is not used correctly or there's a higher rate of noise, in these cases, the device will not be able to confirm the target and determine the depth. The search depth of Gold Hunter Smart device reaches 50 meters in the ground, and the forward range is 3,000 meters. The Gold Hunter Smart device is one of the best German manufacturers. It has the European CE certificate according to the international specifications. In addition to the international ISO 9001 certificate according to the international specifications and standards. This device is designed to be compatible with its work in all countries and regions. A real exploration journey does not require going to new lands, but rather seeing with new eyes. We wish you good luck in your exploration journeys.